Zoot for Jatai Academy. Welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. This is America, a land of the free and the home of the brave. You have the freedom to cut hair because you chose to do this for an occupation and a business. You have the freedom to live in the greatest nation of the world. However, you also have the obligation and the responsibility to report your income and pay your taxes. Now, I know there's a lot of people in the professional beauty industry that don't report their income and don't report their tips. It's a choice you can make. It's a choice that will have significant ramifications for you in the future. If you are found to be under-reporting or not reporting income, ultimately you will be held accountable and held liable for that money, which could include financial penalties and could include something called jail. You will ultimately be held responsible for it. And on a personal note, you will also find that your opportunities and options in your life will be limited by your failure to report your income. It sounds like a wonderful idea to cheat the government out of a few dollars occasionally. However, when you want to buy a car and you need to fill out a loan, and you're earning $70,000 a year and reporting $14,000 a year in taxable income, you're not going to get a car loan. When your children reach the age when it's time for college, and you attempt to fill out a form for financial aid, and you've been earning $70,000 a year, driving a nice car, or living in a very nice house, and it's time to apply for financial aid so your children can go to college so that they can live a better life and have the things maybe you couldn't have in your life, but you've been reporting very little income, you're not getting a student loan, and neither are they, and your children are not going to college. It's important to establish good practices and adherence to the rules and regulations of our business, whether they are sanitation rules, whether they are best practices regarding advertising, marketing, hiring, and training, and the laws as it relates to reporting our income and paying our taxes. I'm Ivan Zoot. This is the United States of America. On behalf of Jatai Academy, thanks for watching and have a great day.